construction of 6 advanced submarines at cost of rupees 43,000 crore. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Sonia Gatraj back again with the big news. The Defence Ministry on Friday cleared a mega project to build 6 conventional submarines for the Indian Navy at a cost of around 43,000 crore, a decision aimed at narrowing the gap with growing naval powers of China, government sources said. The decision was taken at a meeting of the Defence Acquisition Council, DAC, chaired by Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. The DAC is the Defence Ministry's highest decision-making body on procurement. The sources said the request for proposal RFP for the Make in India project named P-75 India will be issued soon. The sources said the groundwork like specification of the submarines and other critical requirements for assurance of the RFP for the mega project has been completed by separate teams of the Defence Ministry and the Indian Navy.